Hello everyone. Today I would like to tell you about the famous Russian scientist Grigory Grabovoy and his scientific knowledge, which helps people to take control of their own lives, to recover from illnesses, as well as to improve their life events and to help their relatives and loved ones. Let me introduce myself. My name is Olga Taloshnaya. I'm a licensed teacher of the Education Center of Grigory Grabovoy and a deputy director of the Education Center on International Relations and a personal translator and interpreter of the works and seminars of Grigory Grabovoy. I have been studying and practicing the technologies of the teachings of Grigory Grabovoy for about 20 years. I have very good personal achievements due to practicing and studying the teachings of Grigory Grabovoy in terms of my health, help to my loved ones, and personal events. I made a very good career in a world-famous company. My family members also have very good personal achievements. At the seminars which I conduct, I tell the students with which technologies and how I had been working to achieve success. 3 years ago, I decided to finish the work and career I had at that time and to work full-time in the Education Center of Grigory Grabovoy. Now about Grigory Grabovoy. He was born on 14th of November 1963 in Kirovsky village, Bagara village, Kirov district, Chimkent oblast of Kazakh SSR. This is an ex-part of the USSR, now separated part from Russia. In 1986, he graduated from the Faculty of Applied Mathematics and Mechanics of the Tashkent State University, receiving a major in mechanics. After graduating from the university, Grigory Grabovoy worked at the Design Bureau of the City of Tashkent, that was a subsidiary of Moscow Ministry of Mechanical Engineering, which was engaged in development and testing of space technologies. I would like to say that Grigory Grabovoy is a very gifted and talented person, and he had a very good achievements already when he was a very young man, exactly in the university and immediately after graduation the university. His talents of being clairvoyant and giving some focus were noticed when he was a schoolboy and when he studied at the university. When he was a schoolboy, he was able to tell his friends or relatives what could happen in the future, and everything coincided. At the university, he was able to solve a very complicated mathematical problems without making intermediate calculations. He was given a task and he immediately saw the solution. Of course, as his fellow students and teachers noticed his extraordinary abilities. Grigory Grabovoy participated, being a student, in scientific researches, and due to his achievements and talents, was given after graduation from the university this very important job related to testing of space technologies. In Tashkent Desire Office of Machine Engineering, Grigory Grabovoy was awarded the first place at the competition of young scientists for his scientific development in the area of protection of the outer space objects from laser radiation, which was sent further to the competition in the Scientific Industrial Association Energy, where it was also awarded the first place, and he was offered here for the new great scientific achievements to protect doctor's thesis in physical and mathematical sciences in the subject area of prevention of catastrophes. Here you can see the diploma, first diploma, which was awarded to Grigory Grabovoi based on protection of his first doctor's thesis. Grigory Petrovich is conferred the academic degree of doctor in physical and mathematical sciences. This title conferred to him was conferred when he was a very young man. Usually people achieve this after a certain period of their life, and he got it almost very soon after graduating from the university. After the protection of the thesis, Grigory Grabovoi was awarded scientific degree of Doctor of Physical and Mathematical Sciences, and he was assigned a scientific title of Professor in Safety of Specially Complex Objects. Famous scientists published expert data on the development of Grigory Grabovoi. Here you see the diploma of professor in specialty safety of objects of extreme complexity. And Grigory Grabovoi at that time worked in this area with very famous professors and scientists who, of course, evaluated, assessed his achievements, though he was a young man at that time. And these achievements are, of course, due to his talents, due to his gifts, which include the clairvoyance as well. In 1991-1992, for the first time in the world, on official and scientific basis, Grigory Grabovoi, on the instruction of the management of National Airlines of Uzbekistan, carried out more than 360 forecasts on diagnosis of the state or aeronautical engineering with 100% convergence of the forecasts with the facts in rigid working conditions of operations of the aircraft fleet at Tashkent Aircraft Repair Plant and on the flight safety inspection of the National Aircraft Company of Uzbekistan. This was the first case, maybe, in the life of the Soviet Union when a person was hired to the position to carry out some safety measures for aviation by usage of his clairvoyance. At that time, the company where Grigory Grabovoi was employed had, before his employment, had a lot of accidents, and the management decided to use the clairvoyance ability of Grigory Grabovoi for prevention of accidents. What really happened? Grigory Grabovoi examined through his clairvoyance aircrafts, even not being in the aircraft but at a distance, and gave his forecast what could happen in the flight and what the pilots needed to do to avoid problems in the flight. His recommendations were put down into the onboard log, and later on the pilots gave their report what happened and what measures were taken, and the competent commission made their conclusion on the forecast of Grigory Grabovoi. At that time, Grigory Grabovoi even had a power to cancel a flight if he saw that it would not be possible to prevent problems in the air. Of course, after that, the competent commission examined the reasons based on which the flight was cancelled. And again, they gave that conclusion that Grigory Grabovoi was right, that his forecast was correct, and he was right to cancel the flight, which saved the lives of people and the aircraft. In 1993, Grigory Grabovoi worked as an expert in the Center of Information and Computer Services of the National Airlines of the Republic of Uzbekistan, where he continued the use of his extrasensory diagnostics. So the proven base of reliability of all aircraft equipment, forecasts, and diagnostics is included in the book Practice of Control, the Way of Salvation. The book includes three volumes, and the first volume is devoted exactly to the focus of Grigory Grabovoi related to aircraft helicopters. The second volume is devoted to rescue of people, for example, in the mines, and focus of Grigory Grabovoi in other areas and industries. And the third volume is devoted to healing of people. All information of rescue of aircrafts, of help to the air spaceships, of healing of people is confirmed by substantial documents, competent documents. As for prevention of accidents of aviation equipment, as I told, this information is included in the book Practice of Control, the Way of Salvation, Volume 1. The teachings of Grigory Grabovoi on salvation and harmonious development have a practical part which contains the books of Grigory Grabovoi Practice of Control, the Way of Salvation, Volumes 1, 2, 3, with the documented facts of the work performed by the author by using his clairvoyance and control abilities to remotely diagnose equipment, technological process, planes, helicopters, orbital space stations of Russian Federation and United States, hardware and software. It includes expert testimony, protocols of 100% of confirmability of Grigory Grabovoi's focus in his salvation practice of technology-related structures. So, now I have told you about the extraordinary abilities of Grigory Grabovoi and his achievements, which are recorded by competent, substantial documents. This is the photo of Grigory Grabovoi when he worked at the aviation company. But actually, almost all of his forecasts are made not within the plane, not inside the plane, but at a distance. And this is recorded in the documents. And one very important and interesting case is about control and focus of Grigory Grabovoi related to docking of Russian space complex Mir and United States spaceship Atlantis. This information confirmed by the specialists is also included to the first volume of the book Practice of Control, the Way of Salvation. And actually I will tell you how this focus happened. Grigory Grabovoi was working along a very crowded street in Moscow, and he received a call over the mobile phone, because the people who were controlling the spaceships Atlantis and Mir noticed that there might be some problems, and they decided to consult Grigory Grabovoi and ask for his advice. Grigory Grabovoi, immediately walking along these crowded streets in Moscow, gave his forecast and recommendations over the phone, which coincided 100% which happened in life, and due to his recommendations, everything took place safely and in harmonious way. And here is an extract from the protocol, which was compiled later based on the results. The junction of complex Mir and ship Atlantis was implemented as it was planned on September 27, 1997. Just before the junction, the deviation from the axis took place, which was predicted and forecasted by Grigory Grabovoi. For the onboard computer of the space orbital complex Mir of Russian Federation had worked for 5 days from 26 September 1997 and then was replaced. This was 100% confirmation of the forecast. The protocol was certified by Professor Viktor Novichkov, who was a representative of the team of the flight controlling administration. So, Grigory Grabovoy carried out control and made forecast just by using his consciousness. So we can see here that a person like him or he, using his consciousness, manages to amend situation even in the outer space to help implement the correct tasks which was set for the space ships. There is also interesting and valuable information in the second volume of this three-volume book. One of the cases is when Grigory Grabovoy helped to rescue people in the mine after the accident. The accident happened in the mine and several people were lost. The management of the mine assumed that the people were alive, and it was necessary to find them. Grigory Grabovoy was invited to help the situation. And Grigory Grabovoy, just looking at the map of the mine, gave correct information on the location of the people who were hidden somewhere because the ways were blocked by rubbles. So the places which Grigory Grabovoy showed were correct and the people were saved due to the quick access which was provided to them due to correct information where they were. This is also documented by the competent commission and included in the second volume of the book Practice of Control, The Way of Salvation. There is one more case which I would like to share with you. This is the prevention of accident at the Kozloduy nuclear power plant in Bulgaria. Information about this case is also included in the second volume of the three-volume edition, Practice of Control, The Way of Salvation. This happened in 1995, and a Russian state newspaper published information about this control and amendment of situation by Grigory Grabovoy just by using his consciousness. The information was published in the Russian official newspaper. And here is an extract from the book of Grigory Grabovoy where he describes himself what had happened at this nuclear power plant. I will read exactly the extract. I will give a concrete fact when I had to save the earth from destruction. I'm talking about the prevented by me accident at the Kozloduy nuclear plant in Bulgaria. This information was published in the official newspaper of Russian government, Российская газета, number 18 of January 30, 1998. The newspaper published the article "Catastrophes for Tomorrow are Cancelled" under the headline "A Quiet Sensation." The article told that I prevented the accident on Kozloduy nuclear plant. This emergency could result in a catastrophe of such a scale that would be fundamentally different from the Chernobyl. The fact of the matter is that there are underground layers with high electrical conductivity under the Kozloduy nuclear power plant. In the case of explosion, this would create a vacuum drain which would start retracting the atmosphere of the Earth. It would have not been possible to stop this drain with existing technical means. And according to calculations of physicists, By the year 2000, this process would have transformed our planet into a dust cloud. The detected by me defects and the corresponding actions on the nuclear power plant were certified at the highest state level. My actions made it possible to prevent the accident. As a result, the Earth was rescued. This is what Grigory Grabovoi told and wrote about this accident. And now I will tell you about several cases of healing of people, which are also documented and included in the third volume of this edition, Practice of Control, the Way of Salvation. The first case of a very serious disease is of Antipova Galina. Diagnosis: intraductal breast carcinoma. The material, as I told, is in the book Practice of Salvation, Practice of Control, the Way of Salvation. Galina applied to Grigory Grabovoi after her visit to the oncologic clinic, where, on the basis of examination, the diagnosis of intraductal breast carcinoma was established for her. Intraductal breast carcinoma is actually an incurable form of cancer. According to the data of the World Health Organization, the patient with this form of cancer has only several months to live. Grigory Grabovoi conducted remote treatment of Galina, that is to say, staying at a distance. When in several months she again had oncological examination at the same clinic and by the same doctor, it was established that she had no cancer at all. Here is a picture of Galina, where this is a still from a small film in which she tells about her recovery, how Grigory Grabovoi helped her, and she is alive now and she is well and safe, and she practices actively and studies, continues studying the teachings of Grigory Grabovoi. She became a disciple of him and a very, very active follower of the teachings of Grigory Grabovoi. And the next case of healing is the case of Buza Vladimir. Diagnosis: malignant tumor of the head of pancreas with germination into duodenum. The source of material is Practice of Control, the Way of Salvation. When I say that the materials are included in the book, it means that all materials include the conclusions and examinations of the doctors when the patient was diagnosed with some grievous disease, and then examination and materials and confirmation of the doctors confirming in a very short period of time that the patient is healed, is healthy. Vladimir applied to Grigory Grabovoi through his wife Buza Lyudmila. What does this detail tell about? It tells that another people can contribute to the recovery of this very person. That is, other people can contribute to the course of events in direction desirable for the person and even give impetus to exactly this course of events. In the considered case, Grigory Grabovoi helped Vladimir on the basis of urgent request of his wife that finally resulted in the recovery. In his statement, Vladimir wrote, "Actually, Grigory Grabovoi healed me from inoperable cancer of the head of pancreas with germination into duodenum within one session. This is really so. One session proved to be enough in order to save the man from the desperate condition. The man is healthy and safe, and I saw and met his wife, I personally, at one of the seminars of Grigory Grabovoi in Moscow, because she also continued studying the teachings of Grigory Grabovoi and became his disciple. And she personally told me about the details of this case. They lived in some other city, not in Moscow, and as doctors gave a very bad forecast for Vladimir, she had very few days left to live. Lyudmila managed to bring him to Moscow for medical examination. And in Moscow, she learned that there is a scientist, Grigory Grabovoi, who can help people. And in the evening of her, or their, on the day of their arrival, Lyudmila went to Grigory Grabovoi and applied for help. And actually, after this assistance offered by Grigory Grabovoi, the next day, Vladimir was examined in the hospital and no cancer was found in him. The day before, when he was ill, before the help of Grigory Grabovoi, he could hardly walk and was not able to eat at all. And next day, he was completely healthy, felt hunger, had some food, and all the process in his body went well after eating, and he recovered completely. This is the photo of Vladimir when he is telling about his recovery in a short, small video. And all the documents about this case are included in the book which I mentioned, which contains a lot of information about the practical achievements of Grigory Grabovoi based on his clairvoyance and based on his gifts, ability to use his consciousness to help people. And one more case of healing a person from the fourth stage of AIDS. This is Gebreshvili Gvantsen. Diagnosis: AIDS of the fourth stage. The source of the material, again, the book Practice of Control, The Way of Salvation, with all documents confirming the disease and confirming that the person was healed. Before Gvantsen applied to Grigory Grabovoi, AIDS has been diagnosed for her based on medical examinations more than 3 years before. The sizes of lymphatic glands were increased, and there were spots of different size and color everywhere on the body, black, green, yellow. It was already impossible to save the person on the basis of standard methods of treatment. Grigory Grabovoi conducted treatment in the absence of the patient, at a distance. Grigory Grabovoi was in Moscow, and Gvantsen was in Georgia. First, her increased glands began to resolve. Then the sarcoma of Kaposi began to disappear. All the spots on the body gradually disappeared and the skin became completely clean. Medical examinations which were carried out and tests showed the absence of AIDS. So the person was completely healthy within 2 months. We would like to draw your attention to one interesting detail. Officially, Gvantsen applied to Grigory Grabovoi through his representative office in Georgia, in Tbilisi. However, before that, when she just made the decision to apply to him, he telepathically received this her appeal and her request about help. And therefore, he began the treatment immediately before she submitted her official application. And here you can see the photo of Gvantsen when she explains how she was healed. She is completely healthy. And here there is a picture from a small video where she describes her miraculous recovery. And here are the photos of other people who also taken from small films where people are telling how they recovered due to usage the technologies and help of Grigory Grabovoi. I should say that Grigory Grabovoi started training other people to use his methods, and many people themselves and his disciples managed to achieve the same results. And these are the pictures of the people who are making the giving the testimonies of their results. So these three books is practical substantiation of the teachings. As any scientist should do, Grigory Grabovoi first implemented some practice. The teachings of Grigory Grabovoi on salvation and harmonious development have a practical part which contains the books of Grigory Grabovoi, Practice of Control, The Way of Salvation, volumes 1, 2, 3, with the documented facts of the work performed by the author by using his clairvoyance and control abilities to remotely diagnose equipment, technological processes, the planes, helicopters, orbital space stations, hardware and software, and heal people. Expert testimony of protocols of 100% confirmability of Grigory Grabovoi's focus in his salvation practice and technology-related structures are also included in these books. And as any scientist, Grigory Grabovoi acted in the way the scientist should do, and he laid scientific basis under what he was doing. He explained his practice in scientific works for what he was awarded his titles and names of professor, doctors of science, scientists, and so on. And he started delivering lectures, teaching other people to repeat his result, to use his technologies. And his result, the same results were repeated by other people. And their results are included in the subsequent volumes, volumes 4, 5, 6, of the multi-volume edition Practice of Control, The Way of Salvation by Grigory Grabovoi, which contain the testimonials of the results achieved by those who were practicing the methods of Grigory Grabovoi. So these volumes include not the achievements of Grigory Grabovoi, but achievements of other people, how they healed themselves or their loved ones, or improved their life events. And this book is called multi-volume edition because it will be continued. Currently, people who achieve results continue to document their achievements, and they will be included into the next volumes of the Practice of Control, The Way of Salvation. So, Grigory Grabovoi carried out some practice, and then he provided theoretical scientific justification for what he did. The teachings on salvation and harmonious development are substantiated by the fundamental theoretical works of the author of the teachings, Grigory Grabovoi. In 1996, he published scientific work, Unified System of Knowledge. In 1998, scientific work, Applied Structure of the Creating Field of Information. In 1999, scientific work, Research and Analysis of Definition of Fundamental Optical Systems in Prevention of Catastrophes and in Focused-Oriented Control of Microprocesses. In 2001, he delivered lectures in the Ministry of Emergency Situations of Russia, and a collection of lectures was published that is called Irrational Methods of Prevention of Global Catastrophic Processes Posing a Threat to the World. So, Grigory Grabovoi in this work explained scientifically, using calculations in physics and mathematics, how human consciousness works to improve events, to foresee some events. And since the scientific basis is laid, the scientific explanation is given, other people can repeat the same. And here are the pictures of his scientific works published and the patents. So the, I would like to tell you several words about this very important scientific work, research and analysis of fundamental definitions in optical system in prevention of catastrophes and focused-oriented control of microprocesses. This work provides mathematical and physical calculations proving the work of human consciousness. And this work is published in a very serious scientific magazine of Russian Academy of Sciences. And usually, before the, any article is published in that magazine, it receives the references, check of other famous scientists. And what exactly happened with the work of Grigory Grabovoi before it was published. About 20 very famous Russian physics and mathematicians checked all calculations included in this research, and all calculations were confirmed correct. The second book shown here is the Applied Structures of the Creating Field of Information. At the seminar, we will discuss the basics, how the human consciousness works and what is there, what Grigory Grabovoi discovered in the work of human consciousness. And based on his mathematical and physical calculations, Grigory Grabovoi patented two inventions. So since this work is substantiated by formulas of physics and mathematics, it can also be used and modeled by the methods of engineering, what exactly Grigory Grabovoi did. And he patented two inventions, a method and a system. First, method for prevention of catastrophes and device for its realization, and information carrying system. Actually, method for prevention of catastrophes, the patent describes how Grigory Grabovoi managed to prevent, using his equipment, patented equipment, to prevent some earthquakes. But the same method can be also used for prevention of catastrophes in human organism, because Grigory Grabovoi considers that such cases of illnesses like cancer and AIDS are also considered like a catastrophe for human organism. And the second patent is a patent for a system that is called information carrying system. Patents the system due to which human thought can be immediately transferred from one person to another at any distance, at any parts of the world. And this information system can be applied in future existence. Actually, these patents and methods will ensure a huge leap in development of mankind, and as soon as they used widely by all people and in different equipment which is necessary and which is useful for people. So, we see that this is the science of Grigory Grabovoi. We know a lot of clairvoyant people of the world, but this is the case that the ability of being a clairvoyant is explained by the modern methods of physics and mathematics. How human consciousness works to foresee events, to improve by the means of consciousness events and to heal, is explained in scientific works of Grigory Grabovoi. So, the three-volume book, which includes the practice of Grigory Grabovoi, are substantiated by scientific works, because such as Five Doctors Thesis. Grigory Grabovoi published more than 250 works. He registered 2 patents for inventions and received certificates for 5 discoveries, gave more than 400 of his own copyright seminars. And the practice and results of Grigory Grabovoi were repeated and achieved also, and the results are included in the next 3 volumes, The Practice of Control, The Way of Salvation. This is exactly how real science works. First, practice, experiments, then substantiation by mathematical and physical calculations, and then repeated by other scientists. And for other people, Grigory Grabovoi provides a simpler technologies, a simpler methods. Because if we all start reading the scientific works, if we are not mathematicians with a very high level of knowledge of mathematics, it will be difficult for us to understand it. But for all people, for his knowledge to be usable, Grigory Grabovoi provides a lot of other methods. By usage of which people can immediately achieve very good results. And these methods are provided in his books, which are studied at the seminars. Grigory Grabovoi, in order to spread his knowledge, opened his education center for education program on the teachings of Grigory Grabovoi, and teachers who have been studying for many years, or not many maybe, but several years, his knowledge, and are able to use the methods of Grigory Grabovoi and teach other people, were trained by Grigory Grabovoi, and are conducting now seminars all over the world to teach other people to use the technology of Grigory Grabovoi and to achieve these results in their life and in relation to their health. The teachings of Grigory Grabovoi is scientific knowledge. I think it is clear now. This is a true science. It is a science that helps people to change any event in the creative direction. The science of how the world works, how all the objects of our reality are interconnected. The science that teaches people through change and expansion of their consciousness to take their destiny into their own hands and learn to develop and live long, happy life. The teachings of Grigory Grabovoi on salvation and harmonious development is a system of knowledge which enables man through his thinking to tune his consciousness and attain spiritual development, thus enabling constructive and harmonious control of events. The only author of the teachings is Grigory Grabovoi. It means that Grigory Grabovoi has no co-authors. All works and all technologies are done personally by him. I invite those who want to improve health, life events, and achieve success and prosperity to attend a 3-day course on the scientifically based teachings of Grigory Grabovoi in Beirut, which will take place on September 21, 22, 23 this year. We will study the works of Grigory Grabovoi, Recovery of Man's Matter by Concentration on Number Rows, Number Series for Psychological Normalization, and Numbers for Successful Business. I will conduct this seminar. My name is Olga Kaloshnaya. The seminars, day 1 and 2, is on health recovery, psychological normalization, include theory based on the books of Grigory Grabovoi and practical concentration exercises at the seminar. 1 hour of lecture includes 7 10-minute of practice by which students acquire the skills to use the methods of Grigory Grabovoi set forth in his books and will be able to use the methods from the books for any situation in life. Actually, why is the teachings of Grigory Grabovoi is so popular? To start practicing it and to achieve results, it is not necessary prior to this study for several years. You can start studying and practice immediately. That's why at the seminar I will be giving you small exercises which will be already your practice, and all together in the group we will be practicing the technologies of Grigory Grabovoi, and this will be real work. You will already work for achievement of your events. That is why I would advise you before coming to seminar to think of the goal which you would like to achieve by attending the seminar. The seminar day 3 is based on the book of Grigory Grabovoi, Numbers for Successful Business. This seminar and its methods are very useful both for private business improvement and for achievement of personal goals. The students will get electronic books of the works of Grigory Grabovoi.